Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Iowa Hawkeyes and the Penn State Nittany Lions. Here are a couple of players who will be looking to come out and make their presence felt. There's a look at the starting lineup.
Gus, we should really pay attention to the matchup in the middle. These two centers are really skilled and demand your attention on the court. Expect a big game from both of them.
And let's have a look at the keys to the game for these teams here today.
If they can get these things accomplished, they're going to have a good shot at the win today.
The Hawkeyes get control of their possession, and we get going. From the corner, off the mark.
Get out and fill.
The Nittany Lions now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
He gets the rejection. Loose ball saves it. Great play. Ball coming in from the sideline. Fires. He comes up empty. The Hawkeyes working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Foul on the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Well, Bill, here is a player in his freshman year.
This year is going to be a big year for this young guy. If he's smart, he'll latch on to a few of the upperclassmen until he gets the hang of things.
He makes it. Both free throws go. The Nittany Lions set up four around one.
That's tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
Dump it inside. Jump shot.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Out on the wing. He missed it. Snatches the rebound. On the outside. Shots up.
Oh!
For the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He climbs up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
At the foul line.
Solid shooter.
He sinks it. May be in some trouble. Want to thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Gus Johnson, and joining me, the man with all of the insight, the governor, Bill Rafter. In the post. Jump shot. Shots off.
Dominating the glass.
Way out on the right wing. Shots up.
How about that, Gus?
Looking for a good shot. fires. And he can't get them out.
Get out and fill.
On the wing. With 10 to shoot on the shot clock. They work it around the perimeter. No.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus. How about that elevation?
On the left side. Jump shot. Shots off. Pulls down the rebound. Shots off.
Great strength.
Out on the right wing.
Look at that block. Terrific.
Now looking to attack. Call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Here's another solid junior build.
He's been on the collegiate scene for a couple of years now. This is the year when players start to transition into more of a leadership role and really guide the younger players on the team.
Gets two at the charity stripe. Great defensive positioning.
Understands the game.
And, of course, the conference standing.
This is when you really want to excel. Conference play is what it's all about, Gus.
On the outside. Fires. The shot clock down to 10. He can put up points and he can move the ball.
This kid really does a good job of reading the D and seeing the whole floor. And he loves to give it up. He really does a good job of scoring as well.
And we'll get a change of possession. Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline. Jump shot. Shots off. Cleans the glass. Wheeler handles the feed. He can't get it to go. Give it here. On the right side. Shots off. Pulls it in. Watkins handles the pass. Inside. Out on the wing. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. He shoots from the left of the circle.
How about that?
On the wing.
It's a call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus. Seniors are tough to come by these days. When you have a few of them on your roster, it really helps from a coaching standpoint. They know what's expected of them, and they're most likely to deliver.
It's good. On the shot clock. Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. Watkins is definitely known for his power game throw.
He's a banger, Gus. Uses that bulk and size to score in the 3-second lane.
Fire. And he gets it. Now they work it around the perimeter. Now we've got a turnover. They've worked the perimeter. Heat check time from long range. And misses. Jones receives the pass. Up a long-range shot. Can't connect from the three-point line. Pushes it.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
The Nittany Lions in a hurry.
Put a little English on it.
On the left side. Can finish. Tend to shoot now. He puts up the buzzer beater. Off the mark.
Way to get up, big fella.
Outside. Shot clock shows 10. On the left side. He can't get around the trap.
Great defensive trap there. That's almost textbook, Gus.
Shots off. He missed it. Gets the rebound. Jones receives the ball. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. Looking for a good shot. It's a call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
When he gets to the line, he knocks it down.
He values these looks, Gus. A good opportunity to put points on the board.
He got them both. On the left side. Decision there by the freshman. Now in transition. Way out on the right wing. Up and in. Ha ha! He was determined to get to the rim.
A nice job getting to the hole. A gutsy take. I like that mentality.
Fifth team foul. And one.
Beautiful.
This guy is a complete player in the post.
He really causes problems, Gus, for the D. You have to double him, and that creates havoc on others.
Well, Bill, this young man's now in his second season of eligibility.
Gus, he's been through the first year. It's going to be exciting to see how much he learned as a freshman. His team definitely expects more from him this season.
He gets it to go. The Hawkeyes are really looking to turn up the pressure and perhaps tempo with this press build.
It looks like they want the tempo to be faster.
He rejects it. Who wants it? He saves it. Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. The freshman. That one went through the high post, Coach.
When the ball goes through the high post, good things usually happen for the offense. It's such a vulnerable area for the D. A great job of exploiting that area on that play.
Out on the left wing. Shot clock shows 10. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. The Nittany Lions are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
Dump it inside. He shoots from the corner. Shots off. Pulls down the board. Top of the key. He got it up and in. Looking for a good shot. No.
Transition.
We are at the 6-minute mark. On the wing. With 10 to shoot now. He can't get it to go.
Ooh, what a flush.
Now they work it around the perimeter. And lays it in. cut backdoor and receive the pass.
Boy, well-timed backdoor cuts. They're just pretty to watch, Gus. Not to mention the finish.
Out on the right wing. We're at the five-minute mark. Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the top of the circle. Off the mark. Pulls down the rebound. They work the perimeter. Fires. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. He missed it. Rips it down. Dump it inside. Foul on the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Two shots. He got it. Gets two at the charity stripe. The trap's in place, Rap. 4 minutes left on the game clock. Nice block shot. In the post. Jump shot. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. Out on the left wing. He unloads the three. And he can't get the bounce. We're at the 3 minute mark. On the left side. He shoots from the corner. The junior. They work the perimeter. With 10 to shoot now. Feed the low post. Fires. And another miss. They can't get anything to fall.
You know, they gotta find a way to get some good looks and get something going to the 10.
Jump shot.
Big time dagger.
Every roster needs a few of those type of players. A blue-collar type who's not afraid to get dirty.
This type of player is usually a utility guy, but finds a way to get involved and make an impact.
And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. And he lays it up and in. Cross court. Shots off. Snatches the board. On the outside. Shots off. Rips it down. They would like to get it inside to the low block. No.
Great inside control.
On the wing.
In the lane. Buckets. Out on the wing. He swats the ball.
In the paint.
Inside. On the outside. From the corner. He can't get it to go.
Give me that.
Shots off. One half is in the book. Stay tuned for CBS at the half. Here we see how these two teams are stacking up against each other so far. Let's check in and take a look at how both sides are doing with the keys to the game.
Gus, it looks like they're going with the minimum. Send it in, Gus.
Looking for a good shot. Off the mark.
Give me that.
Pushes it. Now on the run. The Nittany Lions motion for a round one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
Jump shot. And answer. On the left side. Fired. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
Out on the left wing. Wide open. Do they need a timeout here, Rat?
Gus, they definitely need a timeout. They've lost their composure.
On the left side. He attempts the trifecta, and he hits the three. He goes for three. Not this time.
See the floor. We can get some easy fast breaks.
On the wing. He shoots from outside.
Ooh,
knocks it down. Big time bucket. top of the key. Rise and fire. Shots off. Pulls down the board. Way out on the right wing. Shots off.
He owns the window.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. He missed it.
What a coach will be happy with that effort.
On the right side. Fires and answers. How about him taking it to the cup, Bill?
Those aggressive drives are what propels this offense. There's no reason why they shouldn't continue to do this.
Tup it inside. Jump shot. They're having a tough time hitting from the floor. He tries the three. But he misses his, and it's blocked. Shots off.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
To the charity strike.
Freebie is important.
He hits it. Both free throws go. Rejected. Here they go in transition. They've worked the perimeter. Fires, and he hits it. On the right wing. In the lane.
How about this kid, huh?
Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. Shots off. Pulls it in. Goes in. Feed the low post. Shots off.
What a rebound. I own it.
Looking for the bomb. And no.
See. Reacting. How alert, Gus?
They work it around the perimeter. With 10 to shoot on the shot clock. And he can't get them out. Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. dump it inside. Coach, these guys are really struggling here tonight.
Having a tough time finding the goal. Not a great performance here tonight, Gus.
He shoots from the corner.
It's got to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
He's open if he wants the shot. Jump shot. Nice block. And they call for the ball screen. On the left side. Fires. Shots off. Snatches it down. Careless mistake there. Pushing in transition. Rejected. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. Looking for a good shot.
Put a little English on it.
He shoots from the corner. It's good. Got it from three. They would like to get it inside to the low block. No.
Look for the outlet.
In the lane. Shots off. Takes the ball. Looking for a good shot. Careless mistake there. On the right side. On the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
And we'll go to the free throw line. Free throw is good. Are making a difference, Raph. This is a tough place to play. Cross court. He swats it away. Ball's going to stay here. Let's check out our big matchup and see how they've been doing.
I've said it before, Gus. Numbers don't always give you the entire story. But they really help get you started.
The Nittany Lions now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
Too aggressive on defense. He finds up with the ball.
Trouble.
Coach, when a team shoots this well from the line, playing aggressive defense can come back to haunt you.
When a team shoots a high percentage from the line, it makes them that much harder to defend.
Gets two at the charity stripe. On the wing. Ten on the shot clock. They work it around the perimeter. Shots off.
The freshman.
The Nittany Lions on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
Jump shot. He can't get it to go. They've worked the perimeter. Can finish. Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball will continue after this. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. The Nittany Lions running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
On the left side. Shows 10. He buries the three. 8 minutes left on the game clock. The Nittany Lions, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
Ball's going to stay down here. Let's check out this three-pointer one more time.
Gussie got the puppy set. Ooh, what a dagger.
Sideline inbound. He shoots from the left of the circle. Off the mark. What a rebound. The Hawkeyes set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
Strips the ball. Now looking to attack. The Nittany Lions now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
Up and in. Ha ha! On the left side. We are at the 7 minute mark. Top of the circle. And nails it from three. Out out on the left wing.
Magnificent!
Shoots from the corner. And he is no good from downtown. Dump it inside. In the lane. Buried. 6 minutes left on the game clock. Big finish coming here, Raph, and we're staying put.
Offensively, this is when the star players should have the ball, Gus. It's time for the playmakers to step up and lead their team to victory.
Third team foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. You just gotta know when to back off.
This may be interesting. He's not the greatest free throw shooter.
So much of it is mental, Gus.
Hits that one. May have him right where they want him, Raph. Pushes it. With 10 to shoot now. With the big shot, he buries it from downtown. They work it around the perimeter. Shots up. He nails the long-range bomb. He shoots from the deep corner, and he misses the shot. Garza, loose ball, great play. Looking for a good shot. Fires. He gets the shot to fall. We're at the 4 minute mark. In the post. It's a call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
The Hawkeyes are a pretty good free throw shooting team.
I know the coach takes pride in their free throw shooting. It's something they really have worked on.
Makes the shot. Out on the right wing. No! Will he get back up with it? Ah, he got it up and in. On the outside, he shoots from the corner. He drains the bucket. on the left side. He nails the bucket. 3 minutes left on the game clock. On the left side. He doesn't get the hoop. Careless mistake there. Now in transition. Garza takes the pass. He shoots from the basket goes! And one! Great play! Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Opportunity for a three-point play now.
Back in it.
Got it! Foul on the play.
The big fella scores it, and he's fouled. So an and-one opportunity here.
Lazy D taking advantage of.
Tough team to foul because they shoot such a good percentage from the line.
When everyone on the floor can convert from the line, it makes this team very tough, especially down the stretch when the opposition is trying to foul.
We are at the two-minute mark. They work it around the perimeter. He gets it to fall. On the outside. And leaves it in. They work the perimeter. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. Around a minute remaining. Dump it inside. He throws up the shot. He misses from long range. On the right side. Can't put it down. We've got a break in the action, folks. Stay tuned for more CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. Out on the left wing. And he lays it up and in. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. He missed it. And overtime is underway.
What a treat, Gus. I had a feeling this one had the makings of a great game.
Garza handles the feed. Shot clock shows 10. The Nittany Lions, and now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
Down in the low block. Jump shot. He gets that one to fall.
That's how to keep the D on their toes. Take some threes and some baskets in the paint area, and then surprise them from the mid-range.
Way out on the right wing. The shot won't fall. Chance for a three-point play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
At the free throw line opportunity.
Solid shooter.
They may have him in some trouble here, right?
He's trapped us.
On the left side. Fire. No.
It's mine.
Careless mistake there. Now on the run. On the left side. We're at the three-minute mark. They're having an extremely tough time from the field.
They just can't buy a basket. They can't knock anything down. What a struggle. Almost embarrassing.
And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way. Rapid's been a great team effort for these guys.
They're really making it tough on the opposition. The defense is going to have to make some adjustments to counter this multi-headed offensive attack.
jump shot. And another missed field goal.
They're settling for jumpers. They got to find a way to score. Get to the rim, get to the free throw line. Look at the coach. He's beside himself.
On the left side. Taken away. Out on the right wing. He can't get the bucket to fall. 2 minutes left on the game clock. Wheeler gets the ball. He can't get the hoop to fall. On the left side. He throws it up from downtown.
Dagger.
Johnson for Bill Raftery saying good night, and we'll see you next time.